We're here now with our GMA Heat Index, hottest stories trending right now. Latest on Heidi Klum's quick thinking beach rescue, YouTube banning a brand new pop video, Jay-Z's new role, and the hit show Scandal. Jess Cagle here to talk about all that, the managing editor of Entertainment Weekly.
Larry and I are very excited about Scandal.
Well, then let's start there. You put Scandal on the cover this week, and this is really a phenomenon now.
It is a phenomenon. You know, it's an interesting show where it started out with okay ratings, but then the fans of the show were so active on social media that it then just exploded, and that's really what put it over the top. Also a great show where the President of the United States has been shot, fathered a child, and murdered a Supreme Court justice all in one season. I'm not joking. This is what happens.
That is reality television.
And yet, somehow, the writing is so good that he's still sympathetic.
Yes.
I have to say, it's so well done. And Kerry Washington is a revelation.
They're so hot together, too.
They are. Their chemistry.
Great chemistry. It's like Homeland on crack.
It's just amazing. It is so
I love it.
I'm dying to do a set visit. Just throwing it out there.
Well, from the very beginning, you were on it going, you've got to see the show,
I love it.
It is fantastic. We're also cannot get enough of these pictures of Heidi Klum, those rescue pictures out of Hawaii. Just incredible coming out over the weekend.
And now she's back home, safe and sound in Los Angeles. But every time I see these photos, I think, what was the photographer doing?
Exactly. He just kept snapping away.
Yeah, thanks for your help.
Yeah.
Sending his kids to college.
Yeah, yes, exactly.
That picture right there, like, she's doing everything. What's that other guy doing just standing?
Yeah.
She's running.
He's like, wow, nice bikini.
I mean, he's enjoying the view, getting help.
And the nannies ran in, and then she, like, had to help get them out. Yeah, it must have been a really terrifying
thing. Yeah.
You can see it on her face.
Yeah. Also, I can't imagine how does Seal feel when he looks at these photos, too. I mean, Thank goodness everything turned out okay.
Yes.
But they're, anyway, all safe and sound.
Everyone's safe and sound. Pictures you cannot see anymore on YouTube. Robin Thicke, this blurred lines video on YouTube.
Have you seen the uncensored video?
No.
Pharrell, you can see it on Vevo.
Oh.
Pharrell, T.I., and Robin Thicke, and they're doing this song. It's not a bad song, Blurred Lines. And all of these women that you see in the video here are completely topless in the uncensored version the entire time.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
No, it's really, it was one of those things.
So he knew that was going to get taken
he
down.
He knew it was going to get taken down.
Blurring the lines.
He was blurring the lines.
I guess he wasn't.
Or nothing was blurred.
Nothing was blurred at all. Before YouTube took it down, it got a million views.
That's not shocking. Let's talk about the business of this decision to make this video. Smart, because we're sitting here talking about
Absolutely. Yeah. It was a stunt. And, you know, it wasn't like they were completely naked or something like that.
We got the other one on TV today.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Jay-Z.
Jay-Z,
the guy, every time he just walks down the street, he's got another business venture.
I know.
Now he's going to be a sports agent, got signed up Robinson Cano of the Yankees. Incredible.
It's not quite as unexpected and crazy as it sounds, because he has a management company called Roc Nation, and they manage Rihanna and Shakira and a lot of other people. And that kind of is adjacent to a bigger deal that he has with Live Nation, which is doing his concert tour with Justin Timberlake this summer. So, like a lot of management companies, they have branched out into sports because that is such a lucrative business.
Right.
This really smart thing here, and he got Robinson Cano.
It's probably a $200 million contract.
Absolutely, just incredible. That's an enormous client to have. But he very wisely partnered with CAA, which really has expertise in this. And CAA, the biggest agency in Hollywood, has a division that represents Peyton Manning and Derek Jeter and a lot of other people. Mm-hmm. So it's a really smart business move, and not an act of vanity, as it sort of sounds like on the surface. Oh, now he's a sports agent.
But when you put his name on the masthead, it just gives some kind of credibility to everybody who's in the business.
And a cool factor.
Yeah.
I equate him with cool.
And dollar signs.
Yes.
He's idolized by sports
people. Thanks a lot.